There have been rumors like, oh, the Jonas Brothers are getting back together. I'm not sure whether to believe that or not. The Jonas Brothers have been in my life since I was probably 4. I'm not even kidding you.
Oh my God, I'm so happy you're back.
Hi guys, really crazy thing just happened in my life. I came home from school. I took a nap, I woke up from my nap, and my mom was like, you're going to the Jonas Brothers concert.
Pretty much.
I was begging my brother yesterday to buy me tickets because I'm broke. He was like, fine, I'll get you a ticket for your Christmas gift. And I was like, yes, deal. Then I had no one to go with and like no one to drive me. Sister couldn't because she's been really busy. Right, I literally woke up and my mom was like, Carson, we'll go to the concert with you. And I was like, wait, so I'm going to the concert. The concert's at 7:30, but I'm skating at 4:20 to 6. I cannot wait to Jonas Brothers. It still hasn't really clicked in, but yeah, that's going to happen.
Here we are. Really funny story. We bought our tickets
today,
3 hours ago.
Yes.
And now we're here. I was getting really depressed because I didn't think we were gonna go, but here we are. We're actually at the Jonas Brothers concert now. So I actually think about how weird this is because like 10 years ago when I was 5 and obsessed and you were 12. That's so weird because that wasn't that long ago for me. And like now we're here. So it's,
I was like 20? No.
But I was 5 and like that was my dream to always go to a Jonas Brothers concert. So.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you would please help me sing for Ryan. Oh, hey. You ready, kids? A one, two, one, two.
Happy birthday, yeah.
Hurry up, hurry up.
Happy birthday.
Don't be
Hey, Dr. Seuss. Wow, my eyes. I am so happy. I'm just really sad stuff. And my throat really hurts, but like, that was so much fun, guys. All the videos on my phone, so bye.